they'd have eaten me alive for certain. Corpses must have drawn them. Thank you for not leaving me there. Seems luck's with me at times after all.
Luck? Guess things could be worse. You get infected recently? That why you haul corpses?
What? No, it's me job. Well paid too.
Thing is, you're not a witcher or a mage, so you're not immune.
I'm no foul mutant, thank the gods. But no worries, eh? It's just, well, no illness ever holds me.
How did this happen?
Axle snapped first. So, I poked me in underneath, see if I could fix it. Then out of the blue, a howl from the woods. My mare reared as if a wolf had already clinched her hind. The cart tipped and whoa, the cargo fell right on top of me.
Your horse ran off?
Aye, damn thing bolted. Ain't that my luck? If it don't rain, a wagon of stiffs pours on me head.
Gonna need a new cart. Gotta burn this one, soon.
Can't I just bury the stiff somewhere near? Cart's still fit for fixing.
Anyone learns you carried plague victims in it, no one will ever hire you again.
Why would they need to learn? I won't tell if you don't.
And you'll spread the pox for miles around.
Oh, needs must, I suppose. Got anything to start a fire with? Am I ever lucky I ran into ye? Thanks for your help and wise counsel.
Here's some more. Go home, burn those clothes, and scrub yourself thoroughly.
Yo, sure, but I tell you true, no blight could touch me.
Sure hope so. Farewell.
Fuck it out, that stinks. Fuck it out, that stinks.
Gloire in hard fie.
Got an ill look in your eyes.
Trusty arms for all sorts, steel swords and strong maces for the menfolk, and grave knuckle dusters for the ladies.
We get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man.